Ladies and gentlemen， 现在就让我们一起用最热情的掌声来欢迎街头科学实验室的主持人天秀。
谢谢，你好，我是天秀，我爱你台湾。
掌声。
Yeah, you did.
We can tell, right? So would you like to say hello to all the audience in English?
Hello guys, thank you very much for coming. Thank you for being a part of this. I love your country. It's an amazing place. And I've had 2 days holiday here. And I went to the most amazing place with my partner Christina. We went to Green Island. And it is paradise. Have you heard of Green Island?
绿岛。
You should go.
所以呢，天飘呢，其实来台湾已经有几天的时间了。他特别抓着他只有一点点的假期，他说我一定要好好来看这个美丽的宝岛，所以他去了绿岛。然后呢，他拥有非常棒的回忆哦。So I know this is your first time in Taiwan, right?
Yes.
What do you love about Taiwan?
Well, as a young man growing up, we noticed that everything in England said "Made in Taiwan," and I thought these must be some clever people.So one day I thought, well, the opportunity came to come to Taiwan, and then we landed here, having the most amazing time. And then we met Raoul, who works for National Geographic. He said, you have to go to Green Island. We went to Green Island, and we've been at 101, we've been to Green Island, we've been to the Shilling Markets, we've done all the tourist things. And I also had a bad experience at Green Island. I was so looking forward to getting wet, jumping in the sea and swimming. I had my iPhone in my shorts, dead.
Yeah. You will remember that, right?
Yeah, I always remember that.
所以呢，我们说，哎，他到底对于台湾第一次来台湾，对台湾有什么印象？他说，其实从小在英国长大呢，所有东西都是 made in Taiwan， 所以他很想来看看呢，这个宝岛到底长什么样子，到底有多厉害。所以借由这次非常难得的机会，很开心来到台湾。那特别呢，也是经由我们工作人员 Rob 的极力推荐，说一定要去绿岛。所以呢，他也到了绿岛。然后呢，很不幸的是，为了呢看到这美丽的海水，下去玩的时候忘记自己的电话，所以呢，手机就在绿岛呢，不能用了。不过没有关系，因为我相信呢，台湾人的热情呢，会继续的感染大家，所以一只手机还好。All right, so let's talk about the show. So everybody are very excited for the show.Can you share with us what's the incredible experiment that you're going to show us?
Well, we have some huge experiments and some very small experiments. And the thing about the show I've noticed is that whatever the size of the experiment, people love science. You can't ever find anyone walking past you in the street and say, excuse me, what's going to happen when I do this? They'll never walk past, they'll always stop and be interested.So in this particular series that you're seeing now, we do some huge ones. For example, we knock over a car. There's a car on its end like this. And we have dominoes, ding, 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 to counter us a tiny, weeny, small one. And it's just the most beautiful science to see a girl who was on the show with me just go, ding, to a domino, ding, ding, and then a car, bang, like that.
Really?
It's so cool. It's so cool.
All right. So, you know, we asked him,在我们全新集数的街头科学实验室当中有什么特别的？他举了其中的一个例子，他说呢，他们做了一个实验，他们用舞台呢，轻松的从小小的舞台到越来越大的舞台，把一台车子给推倒哎，而且呢，他也提到了，其实大家对于实验都非常的有兴趣，所以他经常他实验的地方是在街上，是在夜店里面，是在公园里面，大家经过的时候呢，没有人会直接离开，因为大家都很想要看看。
There's another one as well. Another great experiment. We have a water heater. So in your houses, every house has a water heater. And we take this water heater out of the house and we cap it off. So it's a container, a sealed container. And we fill it with a third of water. So it's just a container with water in it. And then we turn it on. We heat it up. And we run away, like a long way. And this thing heats up and heats up and heats up.And then there's one person in this room who is experienced, other than me, who's experienced what happens. This man here, Jimmy, is the man who helped make this. And this water heater, it's mental, it's insane. It's just like, bang, it goes 300 meters.
Really?
It's just like a bomb. It's a regular water heater you have in your house. It's the coolest thing ever.